we have this illegal, unconstitutional injunction. All we say to America is be true to what you said on paper. If I lived in China or even Russia, maybe I could understand some of these illegal injunctions. Maybe I could understand the denial of certain basic First Amendment privileges because they haven't committed themselves to that over there. But somewhere I read of the freedom of assembly. Somewhere I read of the freedom of speech. Somewhere I read of the freedom of press. Somewhere I read that the greatness of America is the right to protest for right. So just as I say, we aren't going to let any dog or water hoses turn us around, we aren't going to let any injunction turn us around.